with the beginning of the third phase of the Lok Sabha polls. Jammu Poonch paramilitary constituency go to the first phase of polling in Jammu and Kashmir today. As the Saffron Party has been winning the Jammu seat since long time, this time it would be a triangular contest between BJP, Congress and Aam Aadmi Party. However, Congress this time is facing a strong anti-incumbency wave, due to which even the Congress candidate Madan Lal Sharma visited Peer Panchal region only during the initial period of campaigning. Meanwhile, Sharma and AAP's Harbans Lal Bhagat tried their best to give a tough competition to BJP's Jugal Kishore Sharma. PDP's candidate Yashpal Sharma is being considered a strong candidate owing his clean political path and acceptance among all the communities. Being a Pakistani refugee himself, Sharma is also considered to be a threat to Congress stronghold of over 1 lakh refugee vote bank. Three general observers in Jammu Poonch have been appointed by the Election Commission to conduct the election smoothly, in addition of 4 district electoral offices, 22 assistant returning officers, 34 assistant electoral registration officers and more than 7,000 government employees to oversee the poll process for the constituency. Altogether, 70,63,579 electoral of Jammu Poonch constituency will exercise their franchise in 2,271 polling stations in all 20 assembly segments fallen in 4 districts. This report was brought to you by NNIS.